For your announcements.
Medina, this is your student bulletin for Friday, October 6th, 2023. I'm Ian Kazmarek.
And I'm Owen Newman.
And stick around till the end because we have some very special guests in the studio today. And Spanish Club. Spanish Club's next party is on Monday, October 16th. Sign up in your Spanish classroom by next Tuesday so that you will have a pumpkin to paint. You can still sign up for Spanish Club. Turn in your registration form and dues to Senora Musselman in room number 1103. And GSA, attention all students, the next Genders and Sexualities Alliance meeting will be on Monday, October 9th from 2:30 to 4 in the Senior Commons. It is the Ally Snack Break. There will be refreshments, friends, and conversation about what we can do to support an inclusive community for all students. All are welcome to attend. We will have guests from the community to chat with us, see Mrs. Ayler in room 2200, or check out the Google Classroom if you have any questions.
And Drama Club. Have you ever wanted to act in a movie, see yourself on the big screen? Well, we might just have the opportunity for you. The Drama Club will be hosting MHS graduate and former Drama Club member, Rachel Lambert, on October 11th from 2:30 to 5:30. Rachel is an independent filmmaker whose next movie will be filmed in the spring of 2024 around the Medina/Cleveland area. If you have an interest in filmmaking or would like an opportunity to meet Rachel or even audition for the role of Maya, the high school daughter of the main character in the upcoming movie, Carousel, please email Mr. Douglas at douglasr@medinabees.org or stop by room 1216. And attention students, please email your counselor if you are a sophomore, junior, or senior and you want to take the ASVAB here at the high school on October 12th. This is a practice college and or military entrance exam. The ASVAB is a career exploration test that helps you identify your strengths.
And Encore Crew, perform and compete with the Encore Entertainment Company. We are looking for students interested in serving in our 2023-2024 Encore Crew. To apply, please find the form at medinachoir.com or email Mr. Skidmore for details. Looking forward to a great year. And Spring Leadership Ball. There will be an informational meeting for all senior girls with a 3.0 cumulative GPA interested in applying to be an honoree at the 2024 Spring Leadership Ball. Members of the Ball Committee will be at all meetings to answer questions and pass out application information. This announcement is always very long. Eligible girls should have received an email with direct links to the application. Applications for the 2024 Spring Leadership Ball are due by Monday, October 16th by 11:59 p.m. Please see Mrs. Grether in Gold Guidance if you have any questions. No late applications will be accepted. And now, like I said before, we have some special guests in the studio. Students from Finland are here live in the MHS studio with our very own Brooks Robison.
Hey MHS, I'm Brooks Robison and I'm here with the Finnish foreign exchange students.
Who are you and what is your name and also where are you from?
Hi, I'm Miljabella and I'm from Finland, Oulu.
Hi, I'm Kiisa, I'm from Oulu, Finland.
Hi, I'm Jenna, I'm also from Oulu, Finland.
And I'm Annie, and I'm also from Oulu, Finland.
Thank you, it was nice to meet you both, all four of you. What is the most surprising thing coming to Medina High School?
The USA has been super interesting. Like, for me, one of the most surprising things has been that everything has a weird sound and everything is like beeping, cars, and just everything.
For me, it's been food. It's really different here.
For me, it's just in general the scale of everything. So everything's bigger, from the roads to stores, even the school.
Yeah, and for me, the most surprising thing is the school. It's like huge, and I have been like so lost every day. So thank you for everyone who has like helped me navigate the hallways.
So Brooks, we brought you something from Finland. It's a candy called salmiakki, and this is one of the weirdest one. It's called Turkish peppers, and you can try one.
Am I supposed to bite down on it?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, it's not that bad. Yay! You guys made it sound like it was going to be horrible.
Usually people don't like it.
Yeah. Mm.
Anyway, thank you guys for being interviewed by me. Back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Brooks, for that amazing interview. The Finnish people actually probably spoke better English than we did.
All right. Back to your regular announcements. Attention all students interested in swim and dive. There will be an informational meeting on Thursday, October 12th from 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. at the Rec Center competition pool. Come meet the team and the coaches. And MHS fast pitch softball. Attention all Medina High School fast pitch softball players and those interested in trying out for the softball team in the spring. There will be an informational meeting on Thursday, October 5th at 3 p.m. in the distance learning lab located across from the Medina High School gym. This meeting is for players only and will give the girls an opportunity to be introduced to the new varsity head coach pending board approval. And now it is time for your sports update. Boys JV soccer ties Brunswick with 2-2, and girls varsity beats Brunswick with 5-0. Great job, Bees.
And for today's birthdays, we have Cole Doddard.
Jayla Johnson.
And Turchin, I didn't know it was your birthday. William Cole Turchin. Happy birthday. And today's lunch is popcorn chicken bowl.
Mashed potatoes with gravy.
Golden corn niblets.
Sidekick's frozen juice cup.
Assorted fruit choice.
And milk.
And soup of the day is Cook's Choice Soup. Remember, Dinah, to be respectful.
Be responsible.
And be ready. Say hi to one of the exchange Finnish students if you see them in the hallway, because today is their last day here. Make it a great Friday, Bees.